Hello, today this video is gonna be longer. Sorry for the glares. Today we are gonna be doing truth or dare. And I have these thingies full of dares, and this purse is full of truths. We might not get them all done, but that's okay. So, how I'm gonna do this is basically I'm gonna go ask someone, one or two. One's gonna be true, two's gonna be dare. There. I'm not gonna bring you with just yet because, well, you know, family members, strangers, I don't know. I'm not that good of an editor, okay? So, you guys will stay here and I'll tell you guys the results and I won't lie to you. I promise. But yeah, by the way, before I go, please like and subscribe because, well, this is my. I don't remember, that's okay, video, and I'm pretty lonely here. I don't have many subscribers, so please, subscribe and like. And if you can't, that's okay. Anywho, I'm gonna go now, ask someone in my family, and I will be back. I am back, and sadly, they chose dare, so I'm gonna pick a dare. This one. One that just fell is going back in there. It says, talk to your pillow like it's your crush. Oh, great. I'll be back. Oh, you're so nice. So, what you doing next week, huh? No, you're busy with your friends. My one of your friends? Nice. Bye. Anywho. Now, that was embarrassing. Never again. Okay, next one. We are back, and I asked the same person again, my brother, and he said dare. Well, he said two, which is dare. So, another dare. What does this one say? Have a conversation with Mirror. Okay.
Hi, how are you today? I'm great. Oh, what's wrong? Your statue? That makes sense. Well, this is my friend or friends. Ouch. Bye. Why are you torturing me, guys? The mirror was so rude to me. I can't even say it. I can't even say how rude it was to me.
By the way, the reason we're over here in my little thing area is today because my phone is almost dead. We will be back again. Sorry I keep pausing you, but like...
5 hours later.
That was not 5 hours later. I just wanted to do that. Anywho, finally he picked one. Truth. What was your fave TV show as a kid? My favorite TV show? It was like this fairy show. I don't remember. Also, I loved Peppa Pig, and I also really liked Masha the Bear. I kind of like it still, but that's not the point. Anywho. Well, if you would like to stay on here and wait, but not, so I'm gonna go ask again. I won't bring you with, but you know what I'll do? I'll come back and I'll do a great dance move for you. Okay. Let's show off some of my great dance moves. My school friends are probably gonna watch this at some point, so we're embarrassing myself today. Anywho, should I pause it? No, I'm joking. Someone picked one again, so we're going with truth. What celebrity do you think you look like the most? Sorry we were interrupted there. Anywho, honestly, I'm not gonna... I think I kinda look like either... I know this isn't true, but maybe... I don't know know, but you guys tell me in the comments, because, I actually don't know. If I guess something, I'm gonna get really bad hate comments and like, no, you don't look like her at all. No. So I'll let you guys decide. And I really don't want. Never mind. This is gonna be our mascot today. I know it's a stupid one, but she's gonna hang out with us. Anywho, so I'm gonna do a quick break, okay? I don't know if you heard that, but Alexa, off. Alexa, off. Anywho, I'll go ask again. Someone chose two again, so it's dare time. Dan's like a crazy person. Oh, I can do that. I'll bring guys to a better view. Ready? I have no idea what that was. Okay. Now one. I'll choose for you guys. I'll go back and forth between them. Okay. I'll go with Dare again, because why not? Call your mom and ask if if she's open. I'll do this one in the next video, so please come back, because that one's just weird. So I'll pick another one. Sing happy birthday to your Alexa. Hey Alexa, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Alexa. Happy birthday to you. She just rejected it. Truth now. First celebrity crush. Oh no. Well, I didn't really have a big celebrity crush. My first one was Harry Styles. I know. Okay. Dare. Oh crap. Dare time. We'll do a quick sponsor break in a minute. Okay. Go outside and do a dance with no music. Guess you guys are coming with me. Let's go. I don't want to go outside, but yeah. You guys ready? It's raining outside. We're going inside now. I'm pausing you. We are back again. I let you. Oh, and I'm gonna show you a cool sign before we continue. Oh yeah, quick sponsor break. I'm gonna be showing you a slideshow that I made. You guys ready? Sorry, Jordan Matter. I will be back to you. Yes, I really like them. Okay. So, where we're going is slideshow. Okay, we are here now. Well, nope. Should I do, you know what? I'll do a why. I'll do why I'm the best. 'Cause I am the best. And yes. Can you guys see? Oh crap. It's okay, guys. I'll read it to you and then I'll show you. It says, "Why I Am the Best" by me.
Reason one. Wait, I'll read it to you. Because I'm the only dollar, which makes me special. Also, and then this says, I have no idea how to respond to that. I'm sorry if you guys can't see very well. Oh yeah, sponsor break introduced by the Capybara Company. I know, I'm weird. The end. P.S. I'm the best. If you want me to make more of these, I will. I will gladly make more. Anywho. We shall give myself some lighting that doesn't even work. Anywho. Back to the truth or dares now. We are doing truth now. Because, you know. It's been 10 minutes, guys. 10 minutes. Truth. What is your go-to shower song? I'm not allowed to play music, but I sing it. It's All Too Well, 10-minute version, Taylor's version. Yes, it's Taylor Swift. Oh, crap. My dares all fell. Don't worry, I don't know. I did write them, but don't worry, I don't remember them all. Okay. Play a song and sing to it. I can do that. I'm gonna let you guys guess. I like dancing to this. We can leave the Christmas lights up until January. This is our place. We made the rules. And there's a dazzling haze, mysterious way about you, dear. That's so cringe, I'm sorry. Have I known you 20 seconds or 20 years? I'm not gonna play anymore because my family probably watches this and they're just probably gonna be like, what is that? What is that? Oh, did I just do a dare? No, I did it. Yeah, I did a dare. Now it's truth time. What weird things have you ate? Good question. So there's, you know, like the green beans. Like, I've ate those, but they're chips. Weird, right? Next is dare. Take a stupid photo and post it with no comment. I'll do that in a minute. I'll do that after this video. I promise you'll do it. Now, because I'm getting bored, we'll still do a few more. And then we'll change it up a bit. Okay. And then we can do more a different day. Your gross food combo I love. Okay, I used to eat chicken with pizza sauce. It's very good. But now I eat rice with pizza sauce, and it's still very good. I recommend it. And people don't like seaweed, like the seaweed chips, but you need to eat it. You don't know what it's like to live without eating it. Probably lying, but make weird sound when drinking. Let's go get my water. That was cringe, I'm sorry. Excuse me. Okay, we'll do one more of each. One more truth. When was the last time you cried? Oh no. The last time I cried was probably, last time I cried was last time I cried was Saturday, like past Saturday, because of a basketball tournament. I got third place, and I just started randomly crying, so now it's dare time, because I don't want to talk about that. Tell someone that their wheels are turning. Can I, that never happened.
I got some of these online because I'm not good at yours. Tell someone. I just picked this one! It gives me it again. I'm gonna be so mad. Text someone, hey, 11 times after they respond. Okay, I'll give you guys. I'll show you guys later videos. I will do it though, I promise. Okay. So now, what we're gonna do is. Well, my grandparents are here, so I'm gonna have to go soon. But before I go, I'm gonna try and do some ASMR. I know it might be really bad, but. Oh. Okay, ready? No, I'm not even doing it.
Bye, guys!